As the sun continues to shine, it seems like nothing can dampen the mood of excitement here at the track. And there's Valtteri Bottas. They might not be in the top three spots, but things could change fast once the race gets underway. And there's Joe, down the grid. A top 10 position today, but will they be able to capitalize on it? Will their hard work pay off today? It's time for one of the most exciting races in the world. This is the Monaco Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
This is good.
A position gained for Alfa Romeo.
Energy if you need it.
Copy.
DRS enabled. No, DRS enabled.
Thank you. use energy.
Understood.
We need liftoff, liftoff.
Copy.
No saving required.
Yeah, copy.
Save fuel.
Copy.
No overtake.
Copy.
can reduce the liftoff a bit.
Copy.
Use overtake instead.
Copy.
Defend.
Copy.
Thank you.
no fuel.
Copy.
Charge on.
Copy.
Save fuel and follow that.
Copy.
Road race.
Copy.
Thank you. overtake John.
Alfa Romeo just moved up a place. Let's take a look at the replay. Let's take another look. There we have Joe.
and you can start to push more in the high speed if you can.
Copy.
Energy if you need it.
Got it.
Used energy.
Copy that.
No overtake.
Copy.
Thank you.
Box, box.
Okay, box, box.
Save fuel.
Copy.
Boxes left, box, box. More push, more push.
Copy. Joe Bailey.
Copy, John.
Do what you can to keep the tyres cool.
Copy.
And lift off only turn one.
Copy.
Thank you. And use overtake.
Copy.
No saving required.
All good.
Save fuel, save fuel.
Copy.
Use overtake.
Okay.
Doing a good job, keep pushing.
Use overtake button.
Copy.
We have no DRS.
Yeah, copy.
Save fuel.
Copy.
Use overtake.
Copy.
Rears are hot.
Yeah, copy. Last one.
Remember to use overtake.
Copy.
No overtake.
Copy.
Charge on, charge on.
Copy.
We need lift off, lift off.
Copy.
was overtake.
Copy.
Well done, Joe.
Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo.
Charge on.
Copy.
Red Bull gained a place.
No overtake.
Copy.
Full charge.
Copy.
A position gained for Alfa.